Hey, Math 43, I had a question coming out of chapter 5, number 79, and here we were told that wait times were uniformly distributed and that we were going somewhere between 0 and 8 minutes because it said they come every 8 minutes. So again, if my variable here is wait times and we're going in minutes, that's a numerical variable, so it's going to have some units. And we were told that basically it's a uniform distribution. The least amount of time you would wait is 0 minutes, and the most amount of time you would wait was 8 minutes. And again, these two little numbers in here are always your min and your max. They show up on your x-axis, so you can see them right here. And whenever I want to find the base of my rectangle, if I want to find that distance, it's always the range. And it's literally high minus low, so I'm going to go 8 minus 0, which is 8. And that will make my height 1/8, because the height of your rectangle is always that reciprocal. And that's all fine and good. This question just says, what's the average wait time? Well, oops, there's a formula for average. It's a plus b over 2, so it's min plus max over 2. And when I take that into consideration, I get 4, and the units are minutes. All right, thanks so much. Bye.